In this quick video, I'll show you how you can get the fake PS5 filter on Instagram. So here's what you need to do. So first, open up Instagram, then click on the search icon, and you need to search here for AR on everything. So go and click on that, and it will take you to this profile. Here you can click on the smiley face icon in the middle, and here you should see the PS5 box filter here. Click on that. You can then either try it or add it to your camera roll. I'm going to try it.